Orton looking to strike again. Can Orton get up that hook?
Oh, and not again. Even close.
For a second time, Omos thwarts the RKO attempt. Orton now in a precarious position at the feet of AJ Styles.
An RKO on Omos. Oh, come on. Pull down a redwood.
It's not. Oh, good call by the official.
Just disqualified him.
Styles got caught trying to aid his partner Omos.
Nobody's gonna stop Omos. Omos is gonna do whatever he wants.
It's gonna take 30 referees to stop this guy.
Omos feeding Randy Orton to AJ Styles.
And Randy Orton is a massive human being in his own right. 6'5", 240, 250 pounds.
What?
I think help is on the way. Here comes Riddle.
Right past AJ Styles. Are you kidding me?
And Riddle just, drop kicking Omos onto our announce table.
Styles over the phenomenal forearm.
Oh, beautiful knee to the jaw.
Styles sent spilling to the outside.
And Riddle is daring Omos. Get the ring and get you some.
Riddle, respect is something that isn't just handed out for free. Respect is something that you must earn. Although in the past I did respect you, that doesn't mean that I respect you today. But after everything I did to you, after turning my back on you, after walking out on you, hell, after last Monday night on Raw, hitting you with an RKO, here you come to my aid. You had my back tonight, so guess what? Kid, you have earned my respect. Yeah, it's happening. RK-Bro is back.
Yeah! Did you hear it, Corey? RK-Bro is back!
San Antonio loves it!
What a wonderful moment!
Bro!
Bro!
Bro! Say it! Come on, Bro!
You didn't believe it,
Bro!
You can't deny true friendship. Say you can't deny a true partnership.
Orton's going to RKO him right now.
Randy, you make me so happy.